straight into Robert Ekman. That could be a penalty on Nils Ekman.
Yeah, it is.
I think it will be.
They're going to take Ekman to the box.
He didn't even attempt to slow down there against Ekman.
Oh, and here's Crosby went after Forsberg. Here we go. You better help out. Somebody better jump in. Nobody's going to jump in.
Forsberg just threw a right hand into the chops of Sidney Crosby there behind the goal.
Well, Crosby gave him a little stick on the way by.
There's a couple of Warriors there.
Yeah, there's a couple right there. That should be a pretty interesting discussion right there. And there's a stick to the face. Forsberg, a little extracurricular, and he'll get an extra penalty for that. I don't mind him sitting there, but, you know, and Peter's a tough hockey player. But when a guy's moving away, keep your stick down, folks. I mean, what's done was done.
And he had already hit him with a good solid right hand behind the net. We'll see what the penalties will be. In any event, there's no question that Nils Ekman just went right to the goal. And how many times have we seen Penguin goaltenders over the years get run like that by forwards coming to the goal? It's nice to see Penguin forwards going to the net hard the way Ekman did against Robert Esch. This was after Forsberg had thrown the right hand into the face of Sidney Crosby.
Yeah, that was after the fact.
Here comes the stick.
There's a stick right there.
Shaft of the stick.
Yep.
Accidentally